For today's Q&A, we're gonna talk about pores. I would make a pore attempt at a pun right now, but it might not be very funny. Okay, our question comes from Karl, who asks, if it's true that some creams can shrink skin pores, he's been using the Mary Kay cream, noticed some improvement, and wants to know if it's permanent. He also likes my henna video. Thank you, Karl. If you want to check that video out, you can see it right here. So Karl, I'm so glad to hear you're experiencing improvements with your Mary Kay cream. I'd love it if you shared the name of the cream so that we could decode it on this channel. Now I'm a bad news upfront sort of gal, so let me give it to you straight. Pore creams cannot get rid of pores or make them physically smaller. They can only minimize their appearance and make them less noticeable. So any improvements you're experiencing with a cream are only temporary. We tend to notice our pores more as we age because we lose fat beneath the skin, and that can make our pores appear more prominent. Other factors that can make pores more obvious are a buildup of dead skin cells or excessive oils that collect inside the pore, making them look bigger. There's also exposure to sun, which can make the skin thicker, so the pore appears deeper. Skincare solutions that can reduce the appearance of pores and improve the overall health of your skin include things like chemical exfoliants, retinoids, and laser resurfacing. These help unclog pores to make them less noticeable. One popular ingredient is a beta hydroxy acid, like salicylic acid. It's an oil-soluble chemical exfoliant that can remove debris from the pore, creating the appearance of skin smoothness. Another popular move are clays. An example of a trendy product would be Aztec Secret Indian Healing Clay, which is really just calcium bentonite. Beware though, this tightens your face so much it feels like your pores are puckered, so don't go bonkers with it. More cosmetic solutions include pigmented foundations or silicone-based gels that can be rubbed over the pore. The pigmented foundation goes onto the skin directly, and the primer gets applied before foundation, making the shadow of the pore appear less obvious. An example of a pore-minimizing primer is Benefit's Pore Freshenol. All of these will minimize the appearance until the makeup is removed. We've also got powders that contain light reflective particles and blur the appearance of the pore. These cosmetic solutions are very effective, but also very temporary. So if you stop, you'll start to notice enlarged pores again. Hopefully all of this helps. If anyone has any great solutions for reducing the appearance of pores, feel free to comment in the section below. Also, don't forget to like this video. And to see more of your pressing questions answered, check out the next video right here.